Good luck, Connor.
Thank you.
kind of set that corner. Had to overshoot to not get caught by that tree. Fortunately, he wasn't in a position to make the pass. Good pass. shit.
Thank you.
foggy. It's just so dusty you can't see them straight away. Confused a bit by that line.
Thank you.
I don't have a shift lever anymore! But I'm in third gear, which is kind of good for these longer sections, but not for my rapid acceleration, and I don't think hill climbs are going to be much fun without it either. I know the bastard of a tree that took it. I'm going back for it, that's for sure. Hopefully it didn't shear the whole thing off. Ah, shoot, I did might have sheared my shift. Might have taken more than just the lever. Killing my acceleration. Focus, Joe, focus! They're still in view. So that's a good thing. Thank you. Thank goodness the recluse. Let's go, let's go, let's go! I don't know where the fuck it is. I don't know what happened, but it ain't there. Thank you. Also want to thank my sponsors, Cycle Zone, because I'll see you Tuesday. Sorry boys, we got this, we can do more. We can do more. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Buddy. Oh shit, I should've gone that way. Not really problem, yeah. I just need to clean it out because that was a lot of bogging. Thank you. Yeah, that's a stump. That was terrible. Thank you. news is I can't neutral swim. Class bud, sorry. Thank you! Sorry! But he's standing up and wincing, so... So a sleeper should be along the gravel. Sorry for not being able to downshift. Feeling pretty good. There's another line here. That's good to know. Thank you. I think I broke my leg.
Okay.
Hold on, it might not be bad. Holy shit. Well, I tell you what, that was a ride.
Oh, yeah.
How
can I help you, man?
Oh. I'm gonna slide out of the trail real quick and then try to get it on my leg. I don't think it's broke. I think it's just... Oh, well, things are moving around.
Can I move your bike?
Yeah.
Have you got anything?
Ooh.
Watch your hand, dude.
Yep.
Alright. Oh shit, no, I'm good.
You good?
Whew. I'm not good.
Yeah.
Okay. My left leg is not. It's broke.
Yeah. Okay, please.
Yeah.
Sit. Sit.
Ooh. Yeah, that. I can't. Yeah, it's broke. Ah, fuck. Shit. Oh.
Got the bike. Yeah.
Shit. So, how far is the end?
We're close.
All right. So help me up.
We got a guy.
Here, help me up. Get me on the bike. I'll ride it out. I got it. Yeah.
You're doing better.
You need another person on your other side?
Yeah, I can't put pressure on my left leg. Here.
Okay.
Here. You got it?
Yep.
Oh, shit. I don't know what's wrong, but it I can't put any weight on it. It goes sideways. I don't think that's what it's supposed to do.
Nope.
Are you sure you're going to ride it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Which side do you want to go on?
I'll swing. Oh, shit.
Okay. Really, that's the leg you want to swing over.
Yeah. I think my knee is separated because it doesn't hurt. But if I put pressure, it just goes sideways. Oh, hell yeah, I want that.
Sounds like a ligament, man. All right.
Okay. Yeah. Hey.
Good luck to you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Gotcha.
Got to finish the lap out. The other thing, I haven't had a shift lever since the first lap.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Gear, then.
What's that?
You're in one gear.
Yeah, I'm stuck in third.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. Oh, I can feel that moving. Oh, that's not good. Ah, oh, that's not good. Thank you. Oh shit, sorry man. Oh shit. Sorry dude. I'm gonna need a paramedic. I separated my knee. I need an EMS. Fuck it. Oh, that's starting to. Oh shit. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Where's the paramedics?
You okay?
No. Hey, I think I can't put pressure on my left knee.
I don't know where he's at. We'll get him on the radio.
All right. I'm gonna move over here. If somebody...